Hi viewers, welcome to Subbu's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make the traditional jangri. Jangri and jalebi many of us confuse as one and the same. Jangri is made out of urad dal batter, but jalebi is made out of maida. Jangri is one of the traditional sweet in Tamil Nadu. Many of us make these delicious jangris for Diwali and other occasions. We just need to get a hang of squeezing the batter to make the flower shape of the jangri. Jangri cloth is available at shops, but it is very easy to use a zipper cover. We can make a small hole in the center of the zipper cover using a hot needle, and then we can squeeze the batter through the hole, and then it's our imagination to make the flower shaped jangris. Let's take a look on the ingredients. Let's get started. Take a mixing bowl and add 1 cup of urad dal, and to that we need to add 1 tablespoon of raw rice. Add water to soak the urad dal and raw rice for 1 hour. After an hour, you can see the urad dal has nicely been soaked up. Take a mixer jar and drain and add the urad dal and rice to the mixer jar. We need to grind this urad dal and rice to a thick batter like we do for medu vada batter. Take the batter in the mixing bowl. As I told you, we can take a zipper cover and you can heat a needle and make a small hole in the middle of the zipper cover. We can add 2 handfuls of batter into the zipper cover, and then we can use this to squeeze the batter out to make the delicious jangris. Before experimenting in the actual oil, you can take a plate and try to squeeze it to make a flower shape. See, you will be able to make the flower shape on the plate. In the same way, heat an oil, and when the oil is hot, you can just squeeze up the zipper cover to make flower shaped jangris directly in the oil. Deep fry these jangris till they are crispy and the bubbles start to stop. Now the bubbles have slowly stopped. We can take these jangris out of this oil. Keep these jangris on a paper tissue to drain the excess oil. In the same way, prepare the rest of the jangri flowers till you finish off all the dough. Now my jangri flowers are all ready. Next, we need to prepare the sugar syrup so that we can soak all these jangris in the sugar syrup. Heat a saucepan and add a cup of sugar. Add water just to soak the jangris. Mix it well and allow the jangri to dissolve completely. We don't need any consistency for this sugar syrup. Add 1/4 teaspoon of orange food color and then keep checking the sugar syrup till it is sticky. We don't need a string consistency for this. We just need a thick and sticky syrup for this. You can dip 3 to 4 jangris inside this sugar syrup and you can flip it off so that it gets coated well. Allow these jangris to stay in the sugar syrup for at least 5 minutes. Then you can take it out and add the next batch. Now you can see the jangris have nicely absorbed all the sugars. The delicious jangris are now ready to serve. This is one of the easiest sweet we can make for this Diwali, and I'm sure your whole family will enjoy this homemade jangris. Try this and share your experience. I'll meet you all soon with another interesting recipe. Please subscribe this channel for more upcoming recipes. Thank you.